appreciate the sentiments of the accused counsel that all the offences available, and the same is to ensure that they attend court. I do agree with state counsel that the situation does not call for free bond. I have looked at what they allegedly destroyed, and the damage is quite a bit. They may be government officials, but nothing stopped them from absconding once they are given free bond. It is also true that bond and or bail terms ensure that an accused attends court, and having them secure some money or property with a court, I believe will ensure that attendance. I am also minded that they are public servants and were in the course of their duties as alleged, perhaps should be allowed to reasonable bond and obey terms. Having said that, I hereby release all the accused persons on cash bail of 60,000 shillings each or bond of 150,000 shillings and a surety of a similar amount. Hearing is on 25th April 2019 before Court 2. Mention on 31st January 2019. I do confirm that the prosecutor has supplied to the Defence Counsel the charge sheet and 7 witness statements.